Everyone in your organization sees things from their own perspective. They perceive any conflict or opportunity from their department, from their position, from their view. If we think about the colors on a beach ball, we can gain some insight into how leadership can alter your perceptions. Looking at a beach ball, we are forced to see only the color in our immediate view. If you are asked what color you see, your initial response would probably be just the color in front of you. In contrast, your neighbor or the person right across the hall might have a completely different answer. If you had never seen a beach ball, this might even start an argument over the color of the ball. I mean, you're looking right at it, right? In these situations, a leader has gained the ability to rise above and view the issue from a higher perspective. All you are doing is changing how you look at things. Only when we adopt a team mentality and try to view things from a leadership perspective are we able to see things as they truly are.